Hi, I'm Angela Andrew, Product Evangelist for Skylum Software. I'd like to show you how to create a smooth, natural-looking transition between your foreground and sky when adding a sky replacement. Let's get started. First, we'll start by opening a photograph and clicking on the Edit tab. Under the Creative category, choose the Sky AI tool. Select a sky from the Sky Selection drop-down menu. I think this one will work nicely, but it needs a few adjustments. We'll begin by expanding the sky orientation section to adjust the position of the sky. When choosing and placing a sky, pay particular attention to the direction of light. Notice that the light is hitting the left side of the mountain. The light in the sky that we chose is facing the wrong direction, so we'll need to check the box to flip the sky image. Next, we'll use the horizontal position slider to move the sun behind the mountain so the lighting looks natural. The horizon position is a little high in the image, so we'll click the Horizon Position button to reveal the gradient controls. These allow us to adjust the horizon placement and how the original sky blends into the replacement sky. We'll move the sky down so there are no gaps between the mountains and the sky and give it a slight rotation. Next, we'll adjust the blend by widening the gradient to create a natural transition between the mountains and sky. When you're finished, click the Horizon Position button to lock the placement. If you notice any details along the edges that aren't correct, you can refine the mask using the sliders in the Mask Refinement section. We'll use the Fix Details slider to ensure that all of the details along the top of the mountain are properly masked. Making a few adjustments to refine the placement and mask ensures a natural-looking result that blends your chosen sky with the foreground of your photograph. Visit skylum.com for more educational videos. I'm Angela with Skylum Software. Thanks for watching.